Imagine being able to find the answers to complex health questions you can't answer anywhere else in a single platform. A platform that has the data and analytic capabilities needed to create more precise and equitable healthcare tools and a roadmap for how to get there. That's what All of Us is all about. I like to think about it as a national science agenda to advance precision medicine. The All of Us research program and its data set is a magnet that brings scientists from very different disciplines to bear on problems that are facing healthcare and individuals for a long time. And the convergence of those different disciplines is the recipe for innovation and creativity, the likes of which we have not seen before. The starting point is the data that we're collecting from participants. So we have the electronic health record data, we have the genome sequencing data, we have the digital health wearable technology data, biospecimens, physical measures from participants, as well as survey data, and a workbench that allows the researcher community to access that data. We do a build in this roadmap from data to exposures to causation and eventually into population health. Sitting on top of the data store is a toolbox that allows researchers from any experience to answer questions. At the next layer of our roadmap is exposures and drivers, and we landed on four of these. One is lifestyle, substances, and behavioral health. The second is the influences of the environment on health. The third being health inequities and their impact on health and disease. And the fourth being fundamentally the genetics that we're born with and the biology that those genetics dictate. And it's the interactions of those drivers and exposures that eventually cause health to disease transitions or resilience to health. So the next component of the roadmap is what we call causality and outcomes. And we've landed on four areas of focus for that as well. The first being prevalent, common, and rare health conditions. The second area is maternal and child health. The third area is healthy aging and resilience across the lifespan. And then the fourth area in causality and outcomes is a unique aspect of the All of Us research program that allows us to understand the impact of results on individual and population health. If we're going to enable precision health and precision medicine, we really have to understand how the information that participants are getting back in return from the program is really fundamentally changing or not their interactions with their families, with their health providers, and eventually with the healthcare delivery systems. When one goes to their healthcare system in the future, they'll become armed with a risk assessment, series of risk assessments that will enable better decision-making about how should I change my lifestyle? What medications might I use? How can I have this influence my family so we don't have the same health problems that my parents, my grandparents, my great-grandparents have? I would also call out the fact that this is a learning system. Each research finding in and of itself becomes a hypothesis that others can test, and that virtuous cycle over and over again will optimize each of the areas in our roadmap and eventually allow us to perhaps accelerate our ability to get to precision medicine and health. My message to the researcher community is that we want to hear from you often. The ability of us to deliver what you need to do your research is directly related to how much you tell us about the challenges that you're facing, and even the successes that you're having. We are committed to lowering the barriers of access to the researcher community by providing adequate trainings, tools, educational seminars and workshops, and actually being on the ground with researchers from both historically Black colleges and universities, minority-serving institutions, anywhere really across the country where researchers have an interest. We want to meet them where they are and give them the best chance possible to carry out the research that they want to do. It's really the only way that we're going to address the rare diseases, the more common diseases, in a much more comprehensive way. We are entering an era with more agency and empowerment for individuals, and I firmly believe that the All of Us research program will contribute to that agency and empowerment.